Sanjay. I am from Basavakalpam. Next, I would like to introduce my friend. My friend is Sneha. Her father name is Baswa, and he is a doctor. Her mother name is Sneha. She is a homemaker. She has two brothers. She has from Bangalore. She has completed BSc. Now she is doing prepared for exam. Her hobbies are reading, writing, and helping poor people. Her aim is to become a good person in the society. That's all about my friend. Introduction. Okay. Next, I would like to take a topic on job. Teacher, I want our future builders, and they work very hard for a success for their students. They inspire us and make clear of many topics and also scold us. But it is necessary sometimes they try their best to develop new ideas and thought leading us. And I would really love to teach others. I want to educate each and every citizen of my country. Education is necessary, and by being a teacher, I want to educate the poor people without a fee. And next, after parents, a teacher is responsible for giving us a better future. I want to be a teacher because a teacher is respected to everywhere. I want to become a teacher to bring a positive thing and changes in society. Behind the every successful student, the hard work of a teacher is also reflected. All of us go to school and to learn new things and develop good habits, although we learn these things at home too. So I can say my mother is my first teacher. Education is the most important thing for us. Can't be achieved without a teacher. A teacher provides a nation with doctors, engineers, scientists, lawyers, and etc. A teacher are those who makes children knowledge and culture. A teacher is a beautiful gift given by God, because God is a creative for all the world.